My name is Boyuan Chen, and I study robotics and AI. I study robotics to both understand intelligence and create intelligence. We're thinking robots not as a way to replace certain jobs on humans, but thinking them as partners and teammates, and to overall achieve something we call super intelligence, where neither human nor machines could do alone. Robots are very good at performing repetitive tasks. In fact, nowadays, all the cars you drive are almost always designed and built by robots. But what's really limiting is actually how to be flexible, how to be adaptable in the real world. Robots don't see the world completely. What we're doing here at General Robotics Lab, we look at how do we enable robots to perceive the real world, going beyond what we have designed from vision sensors. Now we're looking at how do we enable touch, vibration sensing, even smell sensing on robots, and how to perceive all of the world by taking all this information and understand them to make the right decisions. If you look back into the past one or two decades of research in robotics, we have achieved so many things that we couldn't even imagine before that. However, if you look at the reality, there are so many things we want robots to achieve, yet we're still not there. So there's a huge amount of opportunities. You know, my dream is to have robots just behave like electricity, internet. They're everywhere, but you don't feel them. And you don't treat them as a threat. Rather, they are your tools and actually help you on many things that you couldn't do before.